Hello, this is News from the Nest. I'm Angela and I'm with. Attention all students. Students, they are not to enter the building before 7:30 unless they enter at the cafeteria door inside the cafeteria. This includes all club meetings, projects, study fit, to take a test, make a point, or etc. 0 period students are the exception, but should limit their trips to the locker.
All right. Congratulations to this year's Art Club officers, running President Serenity Jets, Vice President Nate Romero, and Treasurer slash Secretary Ann Dunford.
Class of 2017. Class of 2017 has extended the deadline for the club exam to tomorrow. Please have all money and order forms turned in to Mrs. Lyon by the end of the day Friday.
Future Educators Association is a new club for the students who are interested in teaching and working with children. We will meet every Friday morning in the child care room 323. See Ms. Lane for information.
Deep out, the academic team will not practice today, but will meet Monday and Tuesday next week.
GLI. Touching GLI numbers, there will be no meeting this Friday. Our next meeting will be November 14th. See you then.
Final silence for the senior boys will be due by tomorrow. Silence are on Ms. Powers and Mrs. Skyler's door. Practices will begin the first week of November. For any further information, you can contact Darian Johnson or Jordan Clore.
Art Club. Art Club members helping out with the face paint and sponge throwing. Please meet with Mr. G right after school tomorrow to pick up equipment and supplies.
Foods Club. Foods Club will be having a meeting every Wednesday afternoon. The students will have a choice of attending morning meetings at 7:10 or 2:15 meeting in the afternoon. See Ms. Hims if they have any questions. Foods Club will also be having a morning muffin fundraiser Tuesday, November 4th and Wednesday, November 5th. Room 310 in auditorium lobby. From 7:15 to 7:30, muffins will be priced at 1 for 75 cents or 0 per hour. Flavors are pumpkin spice and blueberry.
College visits. Next week's college visit is with the University of Connecticut. They will be here on Monday, November 3rd. Please see Mrs. Chase in the guidance office for a pass.
Sports. Football versus Highland at him and trunk or treat. See you there.
Senior picture board. Seniors, it's time to do our senior picture board. Please bring pictures of you and your friends to Jamie Gersensi, Brianna Weaver, and Ms. Highland in room 217 by November 5th. These pictures will not be returned, but you should sure to bring copies.
Winter cheerleading tryouts. Would you like to try out for our competition team? Email Stephanie Farmer with your name, phone number, and grade by Friday at sfarmer@pscnet.org. Tryouts are next week. Practice Monday of November 3rd at 3 to 5 in the middle school cafeteria. Practice Wednesday, November 5th from 3 to 5. Tryout at 5:15 p.m. Tumbling is not required to try out. Thank you and have a great day.
Boys and girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange?
Come with us and you will see, this our town of Halloween. This is Halloween, this is Halloween.
Pumpkins scream in the dead of night.
This is Halloween, everybody make a scene.
Trick or treat, tell the neighbors on the diaphragm.
This our town, everybody's
free. This town of Halloween.
I am the one hiding under your bed, teeth ground sharp and eyes glowing red.
I am the one hiding under your stairs, fingers like snakes and spiders in my hair.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween, Halloween.